Sanjay Ranjay from Puglia, West Bengal. Today, I have bought these three things. Right here, which are mics. And then, one bag. So, let's talk about them. So, here are two mics right here. One of them has a lot of wire and one of them has a not that lot of wire. So, which one is better? This one or this one? This one is better because this mic is duplicate and it's bad because there's noises coming from the mics. So, it will disturb our video. So, that's why I'm not using this mic anymore. Instead, we use this mic which has a short, which has no bad things and not duplicate. And yes, this looks very long, but this is much longer than this. And it's good because it has no duplicate. And here's the bag. This bag is also duplicate and bad. Because it has this. It has the duplicate. And also, did you know Flipkart is selling duplicate items? Like this, right here. That are made by Flipkart. And it's duplicate. So, and this one is not from Flipkart, which is good. And here's this packet. Here's this box right here. Its name is Puya. And it is the box that keep this inside. Wait, does that mean that this duplicate mic is inside the bag and the bag inside the box? Wow. And yes, there you can see a lot of words right here. I can't explain this. And look, here's the mic, which is duplicate mic. And also, this mic cost only 200 rupees. But this duplicate one is more expensive. 800 rupees, which is four times the rupee of the normal one. And yes, it does cost a lot, but if you have that money to buy this and bring it home, then it's a bad idea. Because it's duplicate. You should get the cheaper one instead. And not the expensive one. You should not buy this expensive one. Because it's so duplicate and it's bad. Instead, except for the video, you should buy the cheaper one. And not the expensive one. Yes, you should always buy the cheaper one and not the expensive one. Because cheaper ones are good and expensive ones are bad. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, comment below. If you don't like this video, please not comment. Bye!